Did somebody say rewind?
What's up, Wildcats? I'm Amanada. You thought you missed it, but we've got you covered. This is the Cat Eye Rewind. On Wednesday, the softball team took home a win against Jacksonville University in a doubleheader. This weekend, the team celebrated Senior Day with four seniors and capped it off by winning the series against North Carolina Central with a walk-off win. Our baseball team dropped a Tuesday game to FIU, but they bounced back with a weekend sweep of Savannah State with 17 hits on Sunday. On Friday, Kareem Fair impressed many spectators with his 100-meter preliminary time of 10.25 seconds at the Embry-Riddle Spikes Classic. For more information, head over to bcuathletics.com. But don't forget to follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And want to see more from the Cat Eye Network? Hit that subscribe button. I am Amanada Say, and this is the Cat Eye Rewind.
Did somebody say rewind?